Hello everyone, welcome to our channel VS52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we are making an LED chaser circuit using LEDs and NodeMCU ESP8266 12E Wi-Fi board. By changing the value of LED delay, you can make the LED ping back and forth at different speed. Try different value to see what happened. You can find more IoT projects in our kit IoT Revolution LGM and the link given in the description. To make this project, you will require NodeMCU ESP8266 12E board with USB cable, 5mm LEDs, some male-to-male jumper wires, a breadboard. You can purchase all these components and IoT kit from our website vs52.com. So let's start. This is our circuit diagram. First of all, connect the NodeMCU ESP board to the breadboard. Now connect a ground point or ground pin of NodeMCU to the ground rail on the breadboard for making further ground connections. Now connect all the LEDs to the breadboard with their ground terminals connected to the ground rail on the breadboard and the positive terminal for the rest connection. Now connect the positive terminal of the first LED to the D0 pin of NodeMCU. Then connect the second LED to the pin D1 of NodeMCU. Connect the third LED to the pin D2 of NodeMCU. Connect fourth LED to the pin D3 of NodeMCU. Connect fifth LED to the pin D4. Then connect pin 6 to the pin D5 of NodeMCU. Connect the last LED to the pin D6 of the NodeMCU. So this is our complete circuit. Before uploading the code, you need to install the ESP boards for the Arduino IDE. To install the boards, watch our installation video and the link given in description. Now, upload the code. So you can see the code is completely uploaded. So let's check it out. You can see the chasing effect on LEDs. They are glowing in a simple back and forth manner. You can change the speed by changing the delay in the code. So guys, I hope this video will be helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe our video to get more video updates. Thank you.